was that fire alarm. Sam is always cool and calm. If you're stuck, give him a shot. He'll be there to help you out. So move aside, make way for Fireman Sam, cause he's gonna save the day. Fireman Sam, cause he's made to the core. Sam is the hero next door.
Need to make this snowman, Norma?
Well, I need your best hat with the feathers on, and that coat you wore to Auntie Phyllis's wedding.
Hold your horse brasses, Norman Price. You are not taking my best hat and coat to put on a snowman.
But, Mom, I want this to be the best snowman ever.
You'll use what I used to make a snowman when I was a little girl. Coal for the eyes, a carrot for the nose, and a bucket for the hat.
Mom, our snowman will be rubbish.
It'll be fine, Norman.
Whoops! Trevor Evans. Well, really.
Come on, Mandy. Let's go make a snowman.
Oh, Trevor. You are like an articulated explorer.
Oh, look. That would be perfect for the snowman.
But isn't that your mum's best scarf?
And then I'll fix you a nice hot drink to warm your cockles.
I don't have any cockles.
She only said we couldn't take her hat and coat. She didn't say anything about her scarf.
Are you sure it's okay, Norman?
I'm positive.
Firefighters, due to the snowy conditions in Pontypandy, I'm afraid to inform you that the power to the fire station has gone down. Tridlington, will you shiver a bit more quietly, please? I can't hear myself think.
Sorry, sir. I can't help it. I'm really cold.
So if we don't have any electricity, does that mean we can't get any emergency calls, sir?
No, Sam. We can take the calls on the emergency backup line. But in the meantime, we have no heating at all. Ridlington, will you please stop your teeth from chattering?
I'm trying, sir.
I know. Why don't I get the old brazier going, and we can all huddle round it and keep warm?
I think my teeth would really like that, Sam.
There. It just needs the finishing touch. Perfect.
Well, it might be if it didn't have that dirty old rag round its neck. Where's your mum's best scarf, Norman?
That is my mum's best scarf.
Oh, it's got coal from your fingers all over it.
Oh, no. I'll be in so much trouble.
I did tell you, Norman. Oh,
what am I going to do?
There's only one thing we can do. Take it in the house and wash it.
I'll have this going in no time, Elvis. There.
Ah. This brazier isn't making me feel very warm, Sam.
Oh, that's because it isn't lit, Elvis. Sam can put fires out, but he doesn't seem to be very good at lighting them.
No.
But I know how you can warm up, Elvis. A bit of firefighter fitness.
Firefighter fitness? I'm not sure I like the sound of that.
You missed a bit, Norman.
There. That's the best I can do.
Right then. Let's hang it up outside to dry. Don't worry, Norman. It'll be as good as new in no time.
It's still not working.
Hang on. Yeah, I think I've got it.
Oh, I say.
No, it's gone again. I'll need to check the generator.
Oh, ow! What's that? Tridlington, what on earth are you doing now?
Trying to keep warm, sir.
I'm just putting Elvis through a new firefighter fitness routine I've worked out, sir.
Ooh, excellent idea, Firefighter Morris. As you were, Tridlington.
Come on, Elvis, knees up. Up, up, up. Is it dry, Norman?
Dry? It's as stiff as my skateboard. What am I going to do? My mum's best scarf in the whole wide world is frozen solid.
You need to melt it, Norman, and then dry it.
You're right, Mandy. And I know just the place to do it.
Are you sure that's a good idea?
Of course, Mandy. The heat will melt all the ice and dry the scarf. Come on, let's go and play snowballs.
How's the fire coming on there, Sam?
Well, I've got a bit of flame going now, sir. I think we're on our way.
Ah, now, what you have to do is give it a nice, smooth blow. That'll have it roaring away in no time. Watch this.
That wasn't all that smooth, was it, sir?
Yes, maybe a tad on the blowy side. but keep up the good work, Sam. Very good.
Nearly there. Elvis, Penny, come and see this.
Ooh, that's lovely, Sam. I love the smell of a roaring fire. Sorry, Sam.
Stay still, Norman. I want to throw a snowball at you.
Why would I stay still if I'm going to be hit by a snowball? Whoa! You can't get me inside!
I think we'd better call Fireman Sam!
There we go! All up and running! This place will be as warm as toast in no time! Excellent work, Mike! Ooh! An emergency! A fire at the Flood's house! Oh, there's a fire at the Flood's house.
Oh, the fire at the Flood's house.
Wait a minute, that's where I live. Wait for me.
Sam!
The oven's caught fire. Sorry, Dad.
Don't worry, Mandy. As long as you're all right.
Shut the gas off, Elvis.
What happened? What were you cooking?
Norman's mum's scarf.
Oh, I think it might be a bit overdone.
I'm in such a lot of trouble.
No change there, then, Norman.
I think you might need a new one, Dilys.
Norman, I can't believe you ruined my best scarf.
Sorry, Mum.
But there is a way you can make it up to me.
There is?
I need you to make something else out of the snow.
What? Another snowman?
No, a path down the road so Trevor... my customers will stop slipping about all over the place.
Good idea, Dilys.
Oh, Mum!
Save the day, Fireman Sam, 'cause he's brave to the core.